Hey y'all, Kyle here with Native Plant Talk, and as most of y'all know, for the past 3 or 4 years, I have been finding rare plants and rare ecosystems in the Southeast just as a hobby on my own time to protect a lot of these places. Just like this Porter's Goldenrod here that grows 3 places in the whole world, this is the only site in Alabama and it is getting mowed over. So I'm trying to save places like this, and that is why I've started the Native Habitat Project. And my goal with this project is to keep saving roadside remnants, rare plants, and bringing attention to these sorts of problems. But I also want to make a living doing this and turn my passion into a living. So I'm going to be planting a lot of native plantings, restoring a lot of grasslands, and doing a lot of consulting as well. But so many of y'all have reached out and asked how you can help, and that's why I've started a Patreon. I can't do this alone, and I'm going to need as much help as I can get in order to save places just like this one and the rare plants that grow here. We're gonna need to bring fire back to them, remove invasives, and on roadside remnants, we're gonna need to put up signs for no mowing, no spraying, and things like that. And I can't do this alone, and I wanna do this a lot more places than I'm doing right now. So if we're gonna do that, that's where I'm gonna need y'all's help, and anything y'all can give is greatly appreciated and will be put to good use. And I honestly thought that I was the only person who cared about, you know, boring ecosystems like grasslands and stuff, but y'all have proved me wrong, and it's been greatly appreciated, and I can't thank y'all enough.